Who's got the power to read? Who answers the call for friends in need?
Super Whyatt! Super
Whyatt! He's the guy, he's
Super Whyatt!
Who's got the power to read? Who looks into books for the answers we need?
Super Whyatt! Super Whyatt!
And the super readers, we're gonna fly. Come along with the super readers. Adventure waits when you're with Super Whyatt. Super Whyatt and the super readers, yeah. Super Whyatt and the super readers.
Adventure waits when you're with Super Whyatt.
Yeah.
So glad you're here. It's me, Whyatt. Welcome to Storybook Village, where all our fairy tale friends live. Oh no! Pig is having a problem. Let's go. Boy Blue.
Red, over here. I got it. Oops. Okay, I got it.
Kaboom!
Wolfy, that's not nice.
I'm not Wolfy. I'm a bush. Hey, Pig, catch.
Whoa! Got it!
Boo!
Ah! Wolfy!
I'm not Wolfy! I'm a bug!
You don't look like a bug. You look like a wolf. Whyatt, did you see what Wolfy did? He keeps trying to trick me. What should I do to get him not to do that?
This sounds like a super big problem. And a super big problem needs us, the super readers. We need to call the rest of the super readers. Call them with me. Say, calling all super readers.
Calling all super readers.
To the book club.
To the book club.
To the book club.
Come on, to the book club. Whyatt here.
P is for Pig.
Red Riding Hood rolling in.
Princess P, at your service.
And you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Together, we'll find an answer to Pig's problem. Let's go! Okay, Pig, state your problem.
Wolfy, the little bad wolf, keeps trying to trick me. He pretends to be a bush or a bug or something, and then says, boo!
Oh,
that's not so nice.
I know. What can I do so Wolfy doesn't try to trick me anymore?
Good question. When we have a question, we look
in a book.
What book should we look in?
Peas and carrots, carrots and peas. Book come out, please, please, please.
Let's read the title of this book. Little Red Riding Hood.
That's my story.
We know what to do. We need to jump into this book and find the answer to Pig's question. First, we look for super letters. And then put them in our super duper computer. Super duper computer, how many super letters do we need? Oh, in this story, we need 4 super letters. And then we'll get our super story answer. It's time to transform. Ready?
Ready!
Arms in. Put your arm in. Super readers,
to the rescue!
Alpha Pig, with alphabet power!
Wonder Red, with word power!
Princess Presto, with spelling power!
Super Why, with the power to read! And Super You, with the power to help! Together we are
the Super Readers!
Why Flyers? We're ready to fly into this book.
Super Readers,
to the rescue!
It's time to fly with the Super Readers, 'cause we've got a problem to solve. Super Readers,
to the rescue!
Super Readers, working together with powers to read. In the books we fly to find the super story answer. It's Super Why. Super Readers,
to the rescue!
Presto! We're in the Little Red Riding Hood book.
Let's read. Why Rider, highlight! Read with me. Little Red Riding Hood went to visit her grandmother in the woods.
Off to grandmother's house I go.
There was a wolf in the woods. The wolf tried to trick Little Red Riding Hood.
She doesn't see me.
Whoa!
That wolf is acting just like Wolfy.
That tricky wolf, he's always trying to trick me in my story.
And that, Super Readers, is why we are in this book. The wolf and Wolfy are both trying to trick Red and Pig.
Where did the wolf go?
He's on his way to my grandmother's house. We need to go.
Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go.
So where do we need to go first?
Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go.
Over the river.
Grrr.
Ah! A scary flower?
My, what a furry face you have for a flower. You're not a flower. You're the wolf.
No, I'm not a wolf. I'm just a flower. A pretty, pretty flower.
We know you're the wolf, and you're trying to trick us again.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. How are we going to get over the river now?
Cue the sparkle! Cue the music! Princess Presto to the rescue! With my magic spelling wand, I can make a boat appear to take us over the river. Super Readers, will you help me spell the word boat? Wands up! Spell with me! Ready? What letter makes the sound b, b?
B!
Yes! B! write a bee with me. Beautiful bee. In this word, the O and the A together make the sound O. Let's write an O like this. A big circle. Let's write an A. Perfect O and A. Which letter makes the t t t sound? T! T! Yes! Let's write a T. Like this. T! B, O, A, T, boat! Presto! Spectacular spelling! We spelled boat and a boat appeared. Let's take a bow.
Now we can take the boat over the river to Grandmother's house and get there before the wolf.
Let's go over the river.
Over the river and through the woods to Grandmother's house we go.
We made it over the river.
You see a super letter? Which letter did you find?
S!
Oh, yeah, an S. Good work. We need to put it in our super duper
computer!
Three more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer!
But now which way do we go?
We need to follow my song.
Come on, sing!
Over the river and through the woods.
Woods!
But how can we get there super fast?
Alpha Pig, to the rescue! With my amazing alphabet tools, I can build us a train to take us through the woods super fast. ABC, sing with me.
ABCDEFGHIJKLMNOPQRSTUVWXYZ. Sing with me.
Amazing alphabet singing. Now we just need to find all of the letters in the word train. Super readers, where's the letter T?
There!
There's the T. Now we need the letter R. Which one is the letter R?
That one!
An R! Now we need an A. Do you see the letter A? Where?
There!
There's the A! Now, where's the letter I?
There it is!
I! All that's left is an N. Do you see the letter N?
Right there!
N, nifty. Read the letters with me. T-R-A-I-N. Train. Liggity letters. We found the letters in the word train and made a real train. Let's give ourselves a big thumbs up.
Now we can ride the train super fast through the woods and get to Grandma's house.
Before that wolf.
You see more super letters? Which letters did you find?
P! O!
P and O. Yeah! Now we need to put them in our super duper
computer!
One more super letter and then we'll get our super story answer!
Over the river and through the woods to Grandmother's house we go.
We made it to Grandmother's house.
Let's go find that tricky wolf. Grandma!
Achoo! Hello, everyone!
Hi, Grandma. Did you see that tricky wolf?
No wolf in here. just me, a nice grandmother. Achoo! It was a little cold.
My, what big eyes you have for a grandmother.
The better to see you with, my dear.
My, what big ears you have for a grandmother.
Yeah, well, the better to hear you with, my dear.
Let's see. You have eyes like a wolf. You have fluffy ears like a wolf. And you have great big teeth like a wolf. You are the wolf.
Oh, you're right. I am the wolf.
Oh, dear.
You tried to trick us again.
But why are you in Grandma's bed?
Well, I have to be in Grandma's bed because I'm going to trick her, too.
You can't trick Grandma. I won't let you. You have to get out of that bed.
No way! I'm not getting out of Grandma's bed. It's in my story, see? The wolf is in Grandma's bed. Well, that's me. I'm the wolf. And I'm in Grandma's bed. And no one can stop me.
What can we do?
Superwhy to the rescue! With the power to read, I can change this story and save the day. Let's change the word wolf in this sentence. Let's zap it. Ready, set, zap! Why, Ryder? Right. Okay. We want the wolf out of Grandma's bed so he can't trick her. Who should be in Grandma's bed? Boat? Train? Or Grandma? Let's try train. Which one is the word train? It starts with the letter T.
That one!
Okay, let's zap it into our sentence. Ready, set, zap! Now let's read again. The train is in Grandma's bed. Is a train supposed to be in Grandma's bed?
No!
No! Who should be in Grandma's bed? Boat? Train? Or Grandma? We need to get Grandma in Grandma's bed. Which is the word Grandma? It starts with the letter G.
That one!
Okay, zap the word grandma into the sentence with me. Ready, set, zap! Let's read the sentence and see what happens. Grandma is in grandma's bed.
Grandma!
Little Red!
Super job, super readers! We changed the story and got Grandma back in her bed.
Wait a minute! This is not Grandma. I'm Grandma! No, I mean, I'm Grandma!
Wolf, you need to stop trying to trick people.
Stop? Stop playing?
Playing? You were playing?
Yeah. I thought I was being funny.
You know, Wolf, tricking people is not funny. You need to stop.
I'm sorry. I'll stop tricking people.
Thanks, Wolf.
Bye, Super Readers.
Goodbye, Super Readers.
Bye, Wolf.
Bye, Grandma. You see a super letter? Which one is it?
T!
T! Okay, let's put it in our super duper
computer!
We found all of our super letters. Now we can get our super story answer. Why Flyers? Back to the book club.
We found the super story answer with Super Why.
Super computer, give us our super story answer. Read the letters with me. S T O P. So, what is the super story answer? Stop. But why?
Because I told the wolf to stop trying to trick people. Tricking people is not funny.
So my question is, what can I do so Wolfy doesn't try to trick me anymore?
And the answer is, tell him to
stop.
I should tell Wolfy to stop. That tricking me is not nice, and I don't like it. Let's go find that Wolfy. To the playground!
Boo!
Ah! Wolfy, I need you to stop.
What?
I said I need you to stop trying to trick me.
Stop? But it's so funny.
It's funny for you, but not for me. I don't like it when you try to trick me.
I really just wanted you to laugh. But if you don't think it's funny, then I'll stop.
You know what is funny? A knock-knock joke.
A knock-knock joke? Okay, knock-knock.
Who's there?
Ivan.
Ivan who?
I've been working on the railroad all the livelong day.
Now that's funny and not at all scary.
Hip hip hooray! The super readers saved the day!
Hip hip hooray!
Hooray!
The super readers saved the day! We changed the story, we solved the problem,
we worked together, so hip hip hooray!
Hip hip hooray!
Hooray!
The super readers saved the day! Hip, hip, hooray!
Hooray!
The Super Reader saved the day!
Uh-oh. Looks like Pip Whyatt needs our help. Let's go. Come on. Hey, Pig. What's wrong?
I want to go on an adventure by myself.
An adventure? Cool. Sounds fun.
No, it's not fun, because I can't go by myself. My brothers say I'm too young and little.
Sorry, Pig. You're too young and too little to go on an adventure by yourself.
You get to go on adventures all the time, all by yourself.
That's because we're older and bigger than you.
It's not fair. I really, really want to go on an adventure by myself.
This sounds like a super big problem. And a super big problem needs us, the Super Readers. We need to call the rest of the Super Readers.
Call them with me.
Say, calling all Super Readers.
Calling all Super Readers.
To the book club.
To the book club.
Come on, to the book club. Whyatt here.
P is for pig.
Red Riding Hood rolling in.
Princess P, at your service.
And you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Together, we will solve Pig's problem. Let's go! Okay, Pig. State your problem.
I want to go on an adventure, but my brothers say I can't go by myself because I'm too young.
Oh, my!
No.
What should I do if I'm too young to go on an adventure by myself?
Good question. When we have a question, we look...
in a book!
What book should we look in?
Peas and carrots, carrots and peas. Book come out, please, please, please!
Let's read the title of this book. Tom Thumb. We know what to do. We need to jump into this book and find the answer to Pig's question. First, we look for super letters. And then put them in our super duper computer. Super duper computer, how many super letters do we need? Oh, in this story, we need 6 super letters. And then we'll get our super story answer. It's time to transform. Ready?
Ready!
Arms in. Put your arm in. Super Readers,
to the rescue!
Alphabet power!
Wonder Red with word power!
Princess Presto with spelling power!
Superwhy with the power to read! Super You with the power to help. Together we are
the Super Readers!
Why Flyers! We're ready to fly into this book.
Super readers
to the rescue.
It's time to fly with the super readers, 'cause we've got a problem to solve.
Super readers
to the rescue.
Super readers working together with powers to read in the books we fly to find the super story. Answer it super why.
Super readers to the rescue.
Presto! We're in the Tom Thumb book.
Let's read. Why, writer? Highlight! Read with me. Tom Thumb was a boy as small as a thumb.
Hello, I'm Tiny Tom Thumb.
Tom Thumb wanted to go on an adventure by himself.
I want to go on my own adventure.
Tom Thumb was not allowed to go by himself.
Tom Thumb wanted to go on an adventure by himself, but he's not allowed, just like me.
And that, Super Readers, is why we are in this book. Both Tom Thumb and Pig cannot go on adventures by themselves.
Let's go talk to Tom Thumb.
Tom Thumb? We're the super readers, and we want to talk to you.
Sorry, can't talk.
Where are you going?
On an adventure, by myself.
I'm going to the forest.
Ta-ta!
To the forest!
Super readers, I bet I can have a fun adventure all by myself inside this cave.
It's an apple.
An apple cave? Even better. Uh-oh. It's a giant! Ah! It's too dark, and I'm afraid of the dark. But I'm also afraid of an ant. Oh, no! What can I do?
Alpha Pig, to the rescue! With my amazing alphabet tools, I can make a light so Tom can see inside the dark apple.
Okay, I need Super You to help me sing the alphabet.
And I'll build the letters. Ready? A, B, C. Sing with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, and T, U, B, W, X, Y, and Z. Sing with me. Amazing alphabet singing. Now we need to find all of the letters in the word light. Super readers, which one is the letter L?
That one!
Greetings, L. And now we need the I. Where's the letter I?
Over there!
I. Now the G. Where's the G?
There!
Good! Now the H. Which one is the letter H?
That one!
Hiya, H! We need one more letter. Do you see the letter T?
There it is!
terrific tea. L-I-G-H-T. Light. Lickety letters. We found the letters in the word light and made light. Let's give ourselves a big thumbs up.
Thanks for the light, Alpha Pig. Now I'm not afraid to go inside the apple.
Ah!
And I'll be going inside the apple now! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Phew! I made it through the apple.
That was kind of scary, even with the light.
I wish my mom and dad were here with me. They always hug me when I'm scared.
You see super letters? Which letters did you find?
M! L!
Oh, yeah, an M and an L. Good work, super readers. We need to put them in our super-duper
computer!
Four more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer.
Oh, look! Maybe there's a fun adventure inside this barn.
To the barn!
Cool.
That's a bowl of milk.
Even better! Swimming in a bowl of milk will make for a fun adventure by myself.
Swim, swim, swim! Woohoo! Whee! Whee-hee-hee!
Whoa, phew. Time to get out. Whoops! Oh, no! I can't get out of the bowl! What can I do to get out?
Cue the sparkle! Cue the music! Princess Presto to the rescue! With my magic spelling wand, I can spell the word spoon and help Tom get out of his bowl. Wands up! Spell with me! Now, what letter makes the sound s? S. Let's write an S, like a snake. S. Now, what letter makes the sound p, p, p?
P.
P. Let's write a P. P. We need two O's to make the oo sound. Let's write two O's. A big circle. And again. And finally, what letter makes the n sound?
N!
N! Write an N with me. S-P-O-O-N. Spoon! Presto! Spectacular spelling! We spelled the word spoon and made a spoon. Let's take a bow. I'll save you!
Woohoo! Whee! Now this is fun! Thank you, Princess Presto!
Presto!
You see more super letters? Which letters did you find?
F! O!
Now we need to put them in our super duper
computer!
Two more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer. Awesome progress, super readers.
Thanks, super readers. It was hard to climb out of the bowl by myself.
You're quite welcome.
Oops!
Oh my!
Over here!
I'm so sorry, Tom Thumb.
It's okay. But I'm stuck. I'm too small to get out. I'm too small for everything. It even says so in my story, see? Tom Thumb is very small. I wish my mom and dad were here. What will I do to get out?
Super Whyatt to the rescue! With the power to read, I can change this story and save the day. Let's change the word small in this sentence so we can get Tom Thumb out of the haystacks. Let's zap it. Ready, set, zap! Why, Rider? Right. Which word will help Tom out of the haystack? Quiet, tall, or tiny? Let's try quiet. Which word is quiet? It starts with a Q.
That one!
Let's zap it into our sentence. Ready, set, zap! Now, let's read. Tom Thumb is very quiet.
Super Readers, are you gonna help? How am I going to get out of here?
We can barely hear Tom Thumb. He's so quiet. Being quiet is not going to help, is it? What other word will help Tom Thumb come out of the haystack? Quiet, tall, or tiny? How about the word tall? Which is the word tall? It has two L's in it.
There!
Let's add tall to the sentence. Ready, set, zap! Let's read it. Tom Thumb is very tall.
Wow! I'm so tall!
Did making him tall help him out of the haystack?
Yes!
Super job, super readers. We changed the story and made Tom Thumb tall.
I can't believe how tall I am! I got out of the haystacks! Oh boy, I can't wait to show Mom and Dad how tall I am! Mom! Dad! Uh-oh! I'm too tall to go inside to see my Mom and Dad. Super Readers, I don't want to be tall anymore. I just want to go inside and see my Mom and Dad.
I have a word that will help.
Small. Small.
Let's replace tall with small.
I'm small again. And you know what? I'm happy because now I can go home and see my family. That's better than an adventure by myself any day. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Goodbye, Tom Thumb!
Ta-ta, Super Readers! Hi, Mom and Dad, it's me! I'm home!
You see super letters? Which ones?
A!
Y!
A and Y? Okay, let's put them in our super duper
computer!
We found all of our super letters. Now we can get our super story answer. Why Flyers? Back to the book club.
We found the super story answer with Super Why.
Super duper computer, give us our super story answer.
Read the letters with me. F, A, M, I, L, Y. Family. The super story answer is family. But why?
Because Tom Thumb thought he could go on an adventure by himself, but he wanted his mom and dad, his family.
So my question is, what should I do if I'm too young to go on an adventure by myself?
And the answer is...
family!
Go with your family!
If I can't go on an adventure by myself, then I should go with my brothers, my family. Come on! Okay, pigs. I've thought about it, and I have an idea. Since I'm too young to go on an adventure by myself, would you come with me as a family?
A family adventure? That sounds like fun!
Yeah, we're too, Pig.
How about the top of Hickory Dickory Dock's clock?
You got it. Let's go.
Woo, we're going on an adventure.
Hip hip hooray! The super readers saved the day.
Hip hip hooray!
Hooray!
The super readers saved the day. We changed the story. We solved the problem.
We work together, so hip hip hooray!
Hip hip hooray!
Hooray!
The super reader saved the day. Hip hip hooray!
Hooray!
The super reader saved the day!
Oh! Mr. Lizard just woke up from his nap. Let's go play with him.
Quiet.
Hi, Mom. Going to play with Mr. Lizard.
Have fun. Oh, and don't forget to feed him lunch. He might be hungry.
Okay. Meet Mr. Lizard. Okay, Mr. Lizard. You stay here. Gotta make sure I spray Mr. Lizard with water, so he doesn't get too dry. Ready for a spray, Mr. Lizard? Mr. Lizard? Mr. Lizard! Oh no! I lost Mr. Lizard! He's gone! This is a super big problem. And a super big problem needs us, the super readers! We need to call the rest of the super readers. Call them with me. Say, calling all super readers.
Calling all super readers.
To the book club.
To the book club.
To the book club.
Come on, to the book club. Whyatt here.
good rolling in.
Princess P, at your service.
And you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Together, we'll solve my problem. Let's go.
Okay, Whyatt, state your problem.
It's my pet, Mr. Lizard. I've lost him. He disappeared.
Disappeared?
Oh, no!
Oh, my!
And I don't know where to find him. What can I do to find my lizard?
Good question, Whyatt.
When we have a question, we look...
in a book!
What book should we look in?
Peas and carrots, carrots and peas. Book come out, please, please, please!
Let's read the title of this book. Little Bo Peep. We know what to do. We need to jump into this book and find the answer to my question. First, we look for super letters. And then put them in our super duper computer. Super duper computer, how many super letters do we need? Looks like in this story, we need to find 5 super letters. And then we'll get our super story answer. It's time to transform. Ready?
Ready!
Arms in. Put your arm in. Super readers,
to the rescue!
To read. And Super You with the power to help. Together we are
the Super Readers!
Why Flyers? We're ready to fly into this book.
Super Readers
to the rescue!
It's time to fly with the Super Readers, 'cause we've got a problem to solve.
Super Readers,
to the rescue!
Super Readers, working together with powers to read. In the books we fly to find a super story answer. It's super why.
Super Readers, to the
presto! We're in the book Little Bo Peep.
Let's read. Why, writer? Highlight! Read with me. There once was a girl named Little Bo Peep.
Hello.
Little Bo Peep lost her sheep. She did not know where to find them.
Sheepies, where are you, my little sheep?
Little Bo Peep doesn't know where to find her sheep, just like I don't know where to find Mr. Lizard. And that, Super Readers, is why we are in this book. We both lost our pets and don't know what to do to find them.
Let's go talk to Little Bo Peep and see what she does to find those sheep.
Aw,
don't cry, little Bo Peep.
We're the super readers, and we want to talk to you. We read that you lost your sheep.
It's true! Poor little me!
Maybe there's something here that could help us find your sheep.
I see footprints. Those are my sheep's footprints.
Maybe they'll lead us to my sheep.
Let's roll.
Come on.
Ooh, ooh.
Look at all this mud.
Oh, yuck. It's so deep we'll sink.
We have to get across this mud bank.
But how?
Alpha Pig, to the rescue! With my amazing alphabet tools, I can build stepping stones made of letters. Then we can cross over the muddy mud bank. Okay, super readers, I need you to help me say the alphabet. Ready, set, alphabet! A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. What comes after I?
J!
J comes after I, right. J, K, L, M, N, O, P. What letter comes after P?
Q!
Q. Q comes after P. Q, R, S, T, U. What letter comes after U?
V!
V! V comes after U. All right! V, W, X, Y, Z! Lickety letters! We used our letter stepping stones to get across the muddy mud bank. Let's give ourselves a big thumbs up.
Here we go. Keep your eyes out for super letters. You see super letters? Which letters did you find?
C!
E!
Oh, yeah! A C and an E! Good work! We need to put them into our super-duper...
Computer!
Three more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer!
I wonder if my sheep left us any more hints.
Let's look!
Apples! And they have teeth marks!
But not just any kind of teeth marks. They look like they were made by...
sheep! My sheep!
They must have been hungry! Little Bo Peep, where do your sheep like to snack?
In the forest!
Follow the apples to the forest.
Sheepies!
Where are you, sheepies?
Here, sheepy, sheepy, sheepies!
Come here.
What was that?
Oh, my peas! A log just fell and is blocking our way. How will we get past it?
Wonder Egg to the rescue!
my Wonder Words basket, I can change this log into something else. Let's see. Log. It's an og word. I love og words.
Og, log, frog, wonderific, you're terrific, fog, hog, jog, wonderific, you're terrific, og.
Maybe there's another og word that can help us get past this log. How about this word? Let's read it. What's the first letter?
F.
F. What sound does F make? Right. F makes the F sound. And we know this sound. Og. F. Og. What word is this?
Fog.
Fog. I wonder what will happen if I turn log into fog. I can't see anything with all this fog. We'd better try another og word. How about this word? What letter is this?
F.
F. And what letter is this?
R.
R. The F makes the sound. But what sound does R make? So we have fr, and we know this part, og, fr, og. What word is this?
Frog.
Frog. I wonder what will happen if I turn fog into frog.
Ribbit. Ribbit. Ribbit.
Wonderific. You are terrific. We turn the log into a frog. We can get past a frog.
Ribbit. Ribbit. Ribbit.
You see super letters? Which ones?
You.
S.
U and S. Now we need to put them in our super duper
computer!
One more super letter and then we'll get our super story answer.
Let's find those sheep.
Here, sheepies, sheepies. Sheepies! Come, sheepies!
Look! Look! The apples lead to that tree!
Goody! Maybe my sheep are behind the tree!
My sheep are not here!
I'll never find them! There are no more hints! See? It says so right in my story!
Little Bo Peep has no more hints.
I will never, ever find my sheep.
Super Why to the rescue! With the power to read, I can change this story and save the day. Super readers, let's change the word no in the sentence. Ready, set, zap! Why, Rider? Right. Which word will give Little Bo Peep more hints to find her sheep? Zero, two, or none? Let's try zero. Which is the word zero? Starts with a Z.
That one!
Let let's zap it into the sentence. Ready, set, zap!
Ooh!
Now, let's read again. Little Bo Peep has zero more hints.
Everything stayed the same, because zero is none, no more, kaput. There are zero hints! I still can't find my sheep!
Okay, super readers. Which word will help Little Bo Peep have more hints? Zero, two, or none? Let's try two. Which is the word two? It starts with a T.
That one!
Let's zap it into our sentence. Ready, set, zap! Now we read. Little Bo Peep has two more hints.
Look, two more hints. The corn on the cob's a hint, and there's another one over there. See the teeth marks?
Super job, super readers. We changed the story, and now Bo Peep has more hints to find her sheep.
Let's follow the corn and find my sheep. Come on! My sheep! My sheep! The hints led us to my sheep. Oh, how I missed you, sheepies. Let's go home.
You see a super letter? Which one is it?
L!
L? Cool! Let's put it in our super duper
computer!
We found all of our super letters! Now we can get our super story answer!
Goodbye, super readers!
Goodbye, little Bo Peep!
Bye, sheepies!
Why, Flyers? Back to the book club!
We found the super story answer with Super Why!
Super computer, give us our super story answer. Read the letters with me. C, L, U, E, S. Clues. Our super story answer is clues. But why?
Because Little Bo Peep looked for clues to find her lost sheep.
So my question is, what should I do to find my lost lizard?
And the answer is...
clues!
Clues! Maybe I can follow clues to help find Mr. Lizard. Will you help me look for clues? Let's go! Do you see any clues?
There!
On the floor!
Mr. Lizard's footprints. Those are great clues. Let's follow them. Uh-oh, Mom's chocolate cake. Looks like Mr. Lizard was here. But where is he now? No lizard here. Do you see any more clues?
There!
Crumbs! More clues! Let's follow them. Mr. Lizard! We found you! Chocolate cake's not a very healthy lunch. You need a nice green salad. Mom was right. You were hungry. We found him!
Yay!
We followed the clues and found Mr. Lizard. Hip hip hooray! The Super Readers saved the day!
Hip hip hooray!
Hooray!
The Super Readers saved the day. We changed the story. We solved the problem.
We worked together, so hip hip hooray!
Hip hip hooray!
Hooray!
The Super Readers saved the day.